Hey, come on, let's go inside. Hi, Ted Daigle here. We're going to start off Ted's Top 5 with 107 Ballinger in Stonehaven Subdivision in Lafayette. Just bear with me a little bit. I'm a little nervous. This is my first time. But wouldn't you love to call this beautiful home your own? Notice the detail throughout the house. Custom cabinetry with large 8-foot doors. A desk in the corner. High ceilings, master bedroom. Beautiful tray ceiling with crown, which is a unique feature. Very clean and plush. I absolutely love it. I love the colors, the color pattern. Come on over here. We have a Mrs. walk-in closet. Plenty of space for shoes. This is a little bit more Mrs. Another walk-in closet. Very large, open, master bath with his and hers vanities. Very large tub. Walk-in shower. Absolutely love it. Come on, let's go. We can go in the backyard and check out the back patio and courtyard. I love the wood-burning fireplace. Ceiling with the sunroof cypress. Absolutely gorgeous. Plenty of space for your team. I see they poured this extra slab of pump. Give you a little bit more room for parties and such. Big green egg. Gotta have a big green egg on the patio. That's a really nice unique feature. So what we have is a 4-bedroom, 3-bath, 2,473 square feet. This home was actually a parade of homes back in 2015. Some of the unique features I love about this home is the kitchen cabinetry, which is custom. The archway, brick archway in the kitchen above the stove. Exotic granite in the kitchen is perfect and looks amazing. Other features that I thought caught my eye was the attention to detail that the builder is put into his work is triple crown molding, high ceilings, along with cased windows, and also no blemishes on crown moldings. It was, it's flawless, it's absolutely amazing. They did an amazing job. Fresh paint and the paint colors are beautiful. I really like the paint colors throughout the house, especially in the master bedrooms. So now we're pulling up to 308 Fabiola Avenue in Lafayette. It's a three-bedroom, two-bath, 2,307 square feet. It's a large lot. They have a beautiful outside courtyard, screened-in patio. It's newly remodeled. Very large dining area and very large living. It's perfect for entertaining. Lots of space for parking, and it's definitely priced accordingly. It's definitely priced right. So right now we're at 308 Fabiola Avenue in Lafayette. So it's a three bedroom, two bath, 2,307 square feet. The unique features about this home that I really absolutely love is it's a large lot, which is really difficult to find in Lafayette. The outside courtyard is absolutely amazing. It's large and perfect for entertaining. Screened in patio, which we are about to walk up to. We're on Fabiola in Lafayette off of Verrott School Road. You gotta check this house out. It's very unique. I absolutely love the large kitchen and the trade ceiling with the wood. And it's unique. Something you really don't see in many houses. The whole house has been remodeled. New appliances. Large kitchen. This is what I really like about it. It's kind of like a two living room feel where you can, plenty of room for entertaining. I mean, I think this house all around is just the ultimate entertaining home. If you come in, walk into here, it's just a massive room with fireplace, beautiful floor, wood floor. This can also be used as a game room, pool table, foosball, things like that. I mean, it's just many different features, and it's huge. As we go outside, we're gonna notice beautiful backyard. This is what I like about the house. Come on. Screen-in patio, you know in South Louisiana, full of mosquitoes, and especially in the summertime, flies would not. You can hang out here at nighttime, read a book, drink a little glass. And also, there's a large back patio with more area for entertaining, which is pretty cool. The possibilities are pretty much endless in this backyard. You can, right outside on the right here, in this area, you can put a hot tub right here on the wood deck. It'd be a, put a nice patio furniture. Hang out here on the summertime and catch a little bit of summer sun. So that is why I picked this one as Ted's top five, is the entertaining options of this whole house, especially the backyard. I absolutely love it. It's a nice corner lot, you know. We're at 200 Treat Drive in Broussard, Sugar Tree Subdivision. Come on in, let's go have a look. So, the reason I chose this house for Ted's top five is because of the master bedroom. It's a huge master bedroom. You have to check this thing out. Also, the large bathroom. I mean, if you want a huge master suite, here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Trade ceiling. I mean, it is really a big area. You can chase around some people in here. But we walk in. Another feature that I really liked about it was the large master bathroom suite. Huge walk-in closets. Not just one large walk-in closet, but two. Lots of closet space, and jacuzzi tub. Interesting feature that I really liked about this home that you really don't see too often is the open carport. And with the nice large, with plenty of room backyard for entertaining. Ted here again. We're at one of our last stops with the Ted's Top 5. And we're at on Tortoise Lane in Broussard, Bayou Tortue Manor. Custom home built by Ricky Tucker. Beautiful home. You can tell with all these beautiful features, it definitely stands out in the whole neighborhood. Some of the things that I like about this home, it's obviously a new construction, but the subdivision itself, I really like the area, personally. The home is on a lake where you can, you know, fish and hang out, and it's easy access to Broussard Sports Complex, major shopping centers, grocery stores, and the soon-to-be I-49. It's an amazing home. This is a nice feature of this house. One of the reasons I picked this one is has a really big open room upstairs. It can be used as a bonus room, game room, TV room. So what I like about this is custom cabinets. Love the ceiling. It's custom features. You don't really see this in too many houses. It's very unique. I really love it. And the detail of the crown molding is flawless. When you step outside, large patio, wood-burning fireplace, and a full four-burner grill, which is pretty cool. Sink, which when the pond fills up, you can go and fish and clean your fish in the sink, you know? You'll really see the sunset. So that's one of the many features of why I painted this home on Tortoise in Bayou Tartu was the access to the pond, the patio, large patio, and wood-burning fireplace. One thing I really liked about this kitchen is that the microwave is not actually the focal point of the kitchen. Sometimes they'll put the microwave right above the stove area, and it takes away from the whole beauty of a kitchen, especially when you have beautiful custom cabinetry like this one. And what they did, which is brilliant, they put it in the island where it's away, you can't see it, and it's conveniently located, actually. And I mean, that's pretty much genius. So, great job. So feel free, once you checked out this one on Tortoise, feel free to walk next door. They have another home that's built by Ricky Tucker. And it's a beautiful home, custom built, just similar to this one. Just a few differences. And, but I just want to thank you for taking the time to watch Ted's Top 5. This is our first episode. If you know anyone that's interested in one of these homes, feel free to share it with them and share it on social media as well. This wraps up Ted's Top 5. Thank you for watching the video. It's been fun. See you in 2 weeks for the next Ted's Top 5. You have a great weekend. Merry Christmas. God bless you.